I started to cook professionally when I was around 15 years old, but I always had the love for the kitchen and for food. I think the only thing I knew in life is that I wanted to cook. On my arm, I have a tattoo that represents what I love about myself, my life. Obviously, there is the Michelin star. I didn't do it when I won the star. I did it 5 or 6 years before, because for me, it was guidance. So even though the star wasn't here, Michelin Guide wasn't in Malta, I still cook up to that standard because it's the standard I know. When I'm cooking, I'm focused on what I'm cooking. It's where I feel at home. It's the smells, the sounds, the noises, the bad language, everything. It's my life. My food influences are mainly Mediterranean, with a French background, classic background. I love butter to bits. So if it's summer, we're gonna go more light, more on olive oil, more on infusions. If it goes through winter, we're gonna do more braised meats, more butter, and more hearty flavors. It's all about the ingredient. There are thousands of producers, but not all of them put the effort, the time, and the love in it, like, for example, David does. So there's only a chosen few. The first time he made me taste the dates, we were tasting the olives, and he grabbed something from the back, and he gave me, he told me, like, quickly, taste this olive. And I put it in my mouth, and I was like, all right, this is not an olive, and it was the best date I ever tasted. It was amazing. From then on, we always use them, put them on our menu, either in a cooked recipe or serve them raw.
The relationship is very good. He's like my brother, or maybe I'm his father now, I'm old. And once you know Jonathan, you don't have any problem. Go with the best product, and you are accepted.
I think as well, when you have a history with the ingredient you're using, you have more respect, more passion towards it, because you know how much hard work, how much water, how much sun was put into it. So when I'm not here, mostly I try to go in nature and pass the most time I can with my family. And it's mostly where most of the inspiration comes from. We're gonna keep on pushing. If you tell me our food from a year ago till today, it's 1,000 miles per hour evolution. We're gonna keep on going like that. It's what we love doing. It's all what matters at the end of the day, that every plate that leaves that kitchen, we're super proud of it.